One of three spin-offs from the original epic, that's the TV movie made in 1987 with Telly Savalas, and the original epic was, with Lee Marvin, made in 1966. We have a film for you this afternoon. It sounds the most delightful family film. I hope you will stay and watch it with me. And it's called Lost World, The Valley of the Kwangi. It's at 2:10 this afternoon. But now we join Rene Wyndham for the Southwest Week. Again, a little later, I'll be talking to the top man at the RNID.